Good afternoon, everyone. I hope everything's going well. Today's Shinayakana Eigo video is 勘違いする。勘違いする。Let's take a look at the question. When your boss tells you a certain order, but you misunderstand it differently, how do you express the situation? Well, in English, we say you often misinterpret the situation. Misinterpret.So, let's see how this word is used. Please do not misinterpret my comment as criticism. I am only trying to help. Thank you, everyone. Have a good week. See you again soon.